day. We are from Niharika Learning Space and we organize program called Anvesha to explore talent within. This time, what contest are we planning?
Oh, Petra, do you know the meaning?
Let me tell you. S means page. E means passionate. E means explain. P means creativity. T means think. R means run your brain. A means active.
Do you know what are the rounds in the spectrum?
I know there are many interesting rounds to enhance our creativity and communication skills.
Oh, very nice. For which students is it?
The grades are 3rd, 4th and 5th.
You forgot something. To introduce yourself.
My name is Gunavarjan.
No. You have to introduce yourselves creatively. We are excited to see how our contestants introduce themselves.
Hey Ashita, do you remember that we are having talent show in our school?
Yeah, actually I was working on it. So I got a thought that we can create a story from these words.
Oh, great idea, but do you think this will work?
Yeah, of course. Can you guys do it?
Hi Shreya, how are you today?
I'm fine, Samarth. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Hey, what's that your character you have?
Oh, this? It's a drawing that my sister gifted me.
Wow, looks fabulous. You know what? I love drawing. I can spend hours with my drawing kit. How about you? Do you like drawing?
Well, I'm not the one who is good at it, but I love watching people draw and the creative beauty around it. How a few lines here and there and the simple dashes of color bring a paper to life just like that. It is amazing, isn't it?
Oh wow, I exactly know what you mean. Let us see our friends do that now in front of us.
Oh yes, I'm so excited. Let's go join them.
We have some rules for registration. These are...
One team can consist only 3 students. This is open for all students, not only for Niharika Learning Space students.
We take only 6 groups. Hurry up! Call your friends. Form a group and register soon.
We will have more fun.
Thank you!